starting with tonight is for the parents, and then the last piece is going to be for the kids. But the first piece we're playing, feel free to sing along if you know the words, you probably do, is Bohemian Rhapsody. Other in a place where I could talk to you, because you know, a lot of you have shown up to our UILs and Gator Fest, which we really appreciate. But way back in January, which seems like ages ago, we had the Klein ISD solo contest, and we had our students did extremely well. So students, if you earn a medal, a good or an excellent, please stand up if you earn a medal at the solo contest. We're really, really proud of their hard work. These students mostly learned their solos on their own and did a lot of work outside of class on that. We also had our band contest season. So the first half of the year was kind of individually based, region band, district band, and then we had our solo contest, and then we had our band contest season. So we worked on, and I said this last year, but I'm gonna say it again, we worked on the three hardest pieces I've ever done as a teacher, and they just keep taking the level up, which is so impressive. We went to the UIL contest at the end of April, and we earned a sweepstakes award, which is where the three stage judges and the three sight reading judges gave us first divisions. So that's this trophy, and yes, congratulations. Music festival where they also received ones from the judges there, and then a couple weekends ago we made school history, so proud of this. We went to the Gator Music Festival down in Dickinson, and so they have different classifications of bands. There's varsity band, non-varsity band, triple C, double C, high school bands were there, beginning bands, and not only did our band get the best in their classification, they beat everybody in a three-day contest. So outstanding sections from Gator Fest were the flute section, the clarinet section, the low reed section, the trombone section, and the low brass section, the French horn section, the trumpet section, and the percussion section. So that's pretty good. They liked us a lot. And then we also had some outstanding soloists at that contest. So if you received an outstanding solo award, please stand or wave your hand in the percussion section. Or jump in the door. Thank you guys. So just absolutely blown away with how intelligent these kids are and how beautiful they sound on their instruments. The next piece we're gonna play is a piece that we played at our contest called Imaginary. Thank you. 4 months. Sorry, everybody.